Next, we're going to talk about axes, and the way we can show that is we have a horizontal axis that we call X, and also we have a vertical axis we call Y, and these are two axes, all right? Where they cross is called the origin, which has the value 0, 0. Now we can think about these axes as a number line with positive values in the x axis, positive values to the right, and negative values to the left of the origin. Similarly, on the y-axis, we have something that looks 90 degrees. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and going the negative direction below the origin, we have -1, -2, -3, -4. -5. Now this can go on forever. And this plane, this rectangular coordinate plane, is sometimes referred to as the Cartesian coordinate. And we can divide this plane into four quadrants. The first quadrant has the values of X all positive and values of Y all positive. The second quadrant has negative values of X and positive values of Y. The third quadrant, we're going counterclockwise here. The third quadrant, X values are negative, Y values are also negative. And then the last quadrant, which is the fourth quadrant, X values are positive, Y values are negative. So the Cartesian coordinates are divided into four quadrants. Quadrant 1, positive positive. Quadrant 2, negative positive. Quadrant 3, negative negative. Quadrant 4, positive negative.